Dearest Fairy Godmother, we're delighted and honored to invite you to our wedding ceremony. Please join us this Tuesday at my father's Lagoon Island. Sincerely yours, Little Mermaid and Leo. Godmother, I'm so glad you're here. Someone poisoned my father. I found an empty vial in his room and saw a cloaked figure running away, but I was too scared to chase them. Could you find out who did this? What if I'm next? I have to return to the palace where I'm safe.
Thank you. Sorry I scared you. I'm Prince Leo, the groom. Little Mermaid asked me to search the island for someone dangerous. I hope I'm mistaken, but I heard the Sea Witch shouting at King Newt. She left the mansion and returned to her yacht. The king told me about a secret passage from the mansion to the bay. It would be the quickest way for someone to escape the island. I have to go calm the guests down.
Thank you. me alone, Fairy Godmother. I'm not in the mood for this.
I can't believe he's dead.
would do that. We loved each other. But we had to hide the truth. His people would never accept me. He was so afraid of public opinion that he didn't invite me to his daughter's wedding. I was so tired of keeping these secrets that I lost my temper. I would never kill or even hurt my beloved Newt. I'll help you, but I need to calm down first. Thank you. I have an enchanted mirror that's been passed from mother to daughter in my family. It can tell your fortune, but it's very cryptic. I need to rest, but you can use the mirror if you find all of the shards. Here, this may come in handy.
I am the Enchanted Mirror. I'm usually quite vague, but you helped my mistress, so I'll help you. You scratch my back, you know the rest. Find Snow White. She's in the guest house, but be quick, or you won't get the answers you seek.
The portal is the quickest way there. I'll open it for you. Please, find whoever did this.
Please help me. Snow White. Prince Leo is broke and desperate. He's really in love with me, but he's marrying Little Mermaid for her father's money. Nuto was a wise man, and he told Leo he wouldn't give him anything. Leo went mad. I even heard him tell someone on the phone that he killed Nuto. I wanted to tell Little Mermaid, but Leo used a sleeping potion on me and then tied me up. He's in the backyard. Please, stop him! Take this. It's not magical, but it might help. I'll go for help.
I won't forget this, fairy godmother!
Snow White told me everything. Thank you, fairy godmother. The Taleville police are on their way. I'm so glad you were here to catch Leo. He will face justice for what he's done.